Okay, welcome back. I accidentally switched the desktop and I know it messes up the recording, so I'm starting a new one right off the bat. Now, let's see, what should I do? Yeah, keep lookout. Whoa! Ranged attack thingy. Awesome. Okay, let's see if I can make him bleed a little bit more easily. Yes. Also, let's see. How about that? Oh, okay, and I didn't catch them all, unfortunately. Ooh, groovy. Even more groovy. First, heal thy programs. Always leave 1 point for lookout. Goes for you too. What else have you got? Are you telling me it's escaping? Here. I see. What a coincidence! I bet you didn't know anything about it in advance. Okay, I think once again this warrants a manual save because we reached a big thingy. Also, oops, I was gonna swallow the mic. Let's check. Yeah, I think think I might have to. Ah, some things are... Okay, now I understand. This determines these. So yeah, the sort of main branch limits the others. Okay. So if I take 5 from here and 5 from here, then I'm already out of points. But I can add rifle skills right here. Starting to understand how the tree works. Okay, rifles it is. Elevator. I don't know, this is pretty good position actually. I'll reload. Yeah, you should move back over here. Investigate this? Maybe? Okay. What is this? Some kind of weirdo family tree? Okay, let's put out the lookout. Ah, that's where the elevator controls are. Okay, this means probably that once we get over there, there's gonna be a whole bunch of boogeymen out. the program forward. Oh yeah, and I have one more up my sleeve, don't I? Nope, not you. You. For a good measure. This is a good place too. Wait, why can't he do anything with it? Looks like we have to go back to this other place. There was this other fork on the road. Just for a good measure. Even further ahead. I mean, further back. Ah! Fuck! Oh, who is this? Should have sent the programs ahead. How is he doing? Okay, so far. God. Uh-oh. Programs. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. This looks like reload material right away. Okay, so no rushing. This was a rookie mistake, damn it. So I don't have to put them on a lookout, watch over, whatever, while we are moving back towards the junction. But the move itself has to be organized. Ah, three enemies, if I counted right. And when it comes to nodes, then programs go first. We have a little bit more time before the buggers arrive. Anything to observe? Nope, still no. You could go behind the piano, you know. Yeah, they are not here. I wonder where they are then. Or will they show up when Dodger shows up? That could be. Sir, no, we didn't. You keep lookout and let's go there really fast. Security friend. Well, I guess we know which one that is. Guards that are supposed to be overrunning us. Ah, okay, this this elevator is marked. So I will put me on a lookout and Coyote. And keep the spiritual thingy over there for now until I know where it's needed the most. End and save. Ah. Wasted a move there, damn it. Take it we haven't. No, that's the way we came in, isn't it? Why exactly? Why exactly couldn't we touch the elevators, I wonder. So if this leads to this, then it's exit, okay. So let's move back this way. Cameras were the first ones to be encountered. Wait, it's the other. Oh, come on. It's the other one. So we were already here, but actually, let me go through there and double check. But let me leave the programs here. Let's risk it. See if this was the dead end or not. Yep, that's where we have been. And if it's not the right place, then I will just plain reload. Can't go back right away. Okay, I think it's time to execute the third one. shoot something. And stand by. And you. Where exactly did those human avatars come in? I can... No. Yeah, just keep the lookout. Uh-oh. Over there. I know I meant to reload if I run into enemies and into the right place accidentally, but I mean I could try stay alive. Just a sec. Let's see then. Buy myself some time. Now, about a fireball. Okay, guys, sire coming and shit. I know, that's why we couldn't do anything about the elevators, because they were the programs were still active. Everybody turns in unison. Very encouraging. No. Does this affect my own? Ah, it doesn't even affect them. Well, this is unfortunate. Set. this as well. Yeah, hey. Save. Now you guys step ahead, step away from the portal, because otherwise we can't move back properly. Can I interact with it now? Yes, now I can. Okay. Awesome. Actually, I could just check him out, but I don't know if I need to do something else in here. Of course. Huh. Let's try this. Whichever happens first. Enter. So yes, I could just try to deactivate the programs first. Or something. I don't know how to deactivate ongoing programs. I think I did it once by accident, but or something equivalent. In this case. I'm gonna do it properly. Chasers yet. Click save. Let me check this node real quick. See if we can clear it. We have. Okay. Yes, look out. Yes, look out. Besides, I really want to see if I can make my own way back. like this. So the cameras were the first things in our way, right? So I think next node will take us to the exit check, right? Yes, okay. Done properly, motherfuckers. Now what? Okay, now we need to get to the elevators. Manual save here. Also, I think it is time to max out my smarts. Okay, now what do we do? Give me extra movement. Take it, our goal is elevators, okay. But what about the other office that we had to visit? Oh shit! Oh, accident! Isn't this nice? Make yourself no, you can't make yourself fast. Make yourself this fast. And join us, and let's hope that maybe, just maybe, there happen to be some enemies about. Oh, this is mine. What I can do? No. just get away from there. Okay, check the objectives. Find sample, gain access to office. So we're in the right floor, or what? Well, the mission marker shows that way, so let's go check it out. And I'm going to end this episode here, because I get the feeling it has drawn into a very, very long one again. So bye-bye for now, and see you soon.